much for being here. I'm honored to be a mentor in this program, and I'm even more honored to read two beautiful poems from two amazing poets. The first one is from a poet whose pseudonym is Dewe, which means truth in Ojibwe. The poem is called Things I Will Carry. Scripture cards from both New Testament and Old. They help me remember. Stars from within the basement of the yellow house, my first home. Sweet grass bundles. Photos of Ningosi Young, Ernie's shadow, historical trauma, dental floss, wretched vows of integrity, birthday candles, Louise's memory, my mama's sorrow, paper, pens, Esama, her blessing of life goes on. Miigwech, ni mama. The second poem is from Ken Amen. It's called Amen.